If I had asked people what they wanted, they would have said faster horses. Although, as far as we know, Ford never uttered those words.
Take me home.
But what if he had developed a car that actually is like a horse?
One that thinks for itself, looks ahead, and does not bump into others.
Quite a utopian idea. Today, 250 people die in traffic accidents annually in Finland. Most accidents are caused by human error. We want to fix this.
We develop technologies that will help avoid these deaths. The key to the solution is simple, but our technology is complicated. From point A, multispectral laser pulses are emitted. They are backscattered from point B and measure the data at several different wavelengths.
This provides us with up-to-date information on road conditions and the surroundings. During a snow blizzard, in the dark, or in extreme conditions, the car will see as well as in bright daylight. The car will identify dangers and be able to react to changes many times faster than a human. Our technology feeds the growth of startups, and in addition to transport, it has many other applications. For example, measuring the growth of forests and their condition. We can make it a lot easier, cheaper, and more accurate. The same equation can be used, for example, to ensure the safety of electricity transmission. Power lines can be checked automatically.
What opportunities will the future bring? The sensor will fit into anyone's pocket and will open new possibilities for both people and businesses.
As darkness is eliminated, security increases. People have access to more information and are less reliant on guesswork, improving their quality of life. Multispectral laser scanning, helping to perceive the future.